It is strange in the animal world that such animals, whose strength and physical build are not comparable to large predators, to be courageous in the face of predatory tigers. Dogs can sometimes attack tigers and force them to retreat. It seems that he was able to overcome his fears until he was able to prove his courage in front of the tiger. Sometimes a leopard might try to attack a dog on the highway. But the dog's courage made him stand bravely and bark fiercely. Fierce fights may occur between them, because each of them has fangs and claws that enable them to withstand the battle. The dogs are gathered around the leopard. He stands with unparalleled courage, his sharp fangs giving him enough confidence to confront this group of dogs. Between leopards and dogs, fights may occur for significant periods of time. But for a one-on-one battle, the leopard can plant its fangs in a dog and win the battle. The tiger is the biggest wild cat in the world. And in this weird scene, the dog dared to attack such a big cat. But it seems that the tiger here is not hungry, because in the event that the tiger is starving, it would become one of the fiercest predators in the world. The lions were also not spared from the attacks of the dogs. In this scene, the dog stands with all his strength and courage and fiercely attacks the lioness, forcing her to flee from him. Lions and dogs fight a lot, so it seems that the dogs gained the courage to confront such fierce predators. In this video, the dog dared to attack not only the Lion King, but also his lioness. It seems that the dog's courage gave him the strength to face such predatory lions. What an incredible scene of bravery. But it should always be remembered that these predators are not very hungry when they face these dogs. Otherwise, the scenes would be sad and brutal.